To allow Вот.
Okay. So take now the table.
Let's go to the very simple thing.
Start with attacking.
Come join me.
It can
be two on one or so. And maybe soon somebody else. No, do it on the same person. Just do it. As soon as there's somebody else coming in, which might happen. Yes, there's somebody. Okay. Change partner. Yeah. Okay. So, like with your fingertips, head, face. And with the face, you can also very gently, it's not hitting, it's clapping gently. And then you go to the neck, and there, with the hands gently clapping. Be aware of Adam's apple in the throat front. And then you get to the shoulders, and there, and here you can really. This is full clapping of your hands. The same front. The person who receives is still demanding your weight. Side of the body all the way
down.
Then go to the front. You go down from the front all the way down. Feet, then you keep the hands for a moment on the feet, and then lay down, like I do, or the station also lengthen the whole body. Because I mean, your hands resting on your partner's feet, remind them to, or her, to ground the weight into the floor, to lengthen out of the floor. Just fingertips tapping like raindrops. Raindrops on the parties. So nice summer rain. So just the hands with the fingertips. The hands with the fingertips. The face you might go. And once you get further down from the neck and throat to the upper body, you can really use a forehand clapping. If the hand is soft, you're not going to hurt your partner. Back, from the back you go. Maybe kneeling down to have a better position in the buttocks. In the walking, keep that sense hopefully you receive from your partner of the weight into the floor.
And
at the same time, lengthening out.
Yeah, you can.
кубика. Change direction whenever you need or want. Be like active walking, an active changing of directions. Like a sense of curving, big curves, small curves. Got to continue the way we did before you did. Spend out of it so you can see that. Like yesterday we had a whole class. Health is mobility of pelvis center. It is something that is connected to that to begin with today. So I'm going to put my hand. My hands on the outside surface of my partner's body. Where the center of my partner is in between my hands.
It's
inside of his body. So I can't get really to his center, it's inside his body. But I can indicate the outside surface around my
heart.
Now, in terms of the different concepts, different ideas of to understand center. What is the physical, like in the in physics, the center of a body, meaning the place where the weight of that body is equally divided front, back, left side, right side, upside, downside. So like if you have an object and you would be able to put your finger underneath that spot, it will balance perfectly. But that spot is moving slightly, sometimes a lot, inside of your body. It can even move outside of your own body in contact. When I would shift my weight into my partner's, my center of weight is shifting because now there's a complexity of center of weight in the two of us. It's too much physics. But it's helpful to know that also a person who is very heavy upper body and much more narrow pelvis and legs, that person's center of weight might be higher in the body. And a person who has big pelvis, big legs, but is more thin, the rest of the body. Another concept of center, your center, is related to also like martial arts, Aikido, Tai Chi, etc. Where we talk about your center of your source of energy, which is much more of an abstraction. It's a bit like I always compare it in a way with in our Western culture, guts. You know, like in America, like, you know, if it's like your strength, you know, it's like, it's there. It's not here. That's another strength. Which is also, you know, if you get into both of fights, you know, you see people when it's not like that. But usually they do. But the ones that you know, if you really, it's so it's really connecting to this part of your body. But it's also if I want to push somebody, push something or lift, it's also like if I start trying to lift to push back from here, you know, I might be able to do it, I'm able to lift. But if I go from here, so from lower, you know, I can direct my energy, and the same with getting an object. You know, if I'm going to lift Piotr, I try to lift him. If I lower my center, and I lower my center to put him down instead of. Oh, enough. What are we going to do? I'm going to put one hand at the backside, which is turn around. Like now you feel the sacrum here, we talked about it yesterday, pelvis, the middle of the pelvis. That's where I put my hand. And the front side is sort of below his navel. So it's not here. If your partner put their hands too high up, you feel like hell. Yes. And my hands are puff, really. Like as if they're sucked. You know, suction. Good. So it's not like. It's not a light touch, but just a little bit firm on your part, because that way the tactile information that you receive through the skin is working simply more accurately. You get more information. The same contact in general. You know, a very light contact is more difficult. It's possible, but it's so hard to follow by like a firmer contact where. So the first, from there, let's take a partner. Let's start from there. I'll talk you through it too. So help your partner to put the hands really where you feel. Have the fingers a bit apart. Because also when I have my fingers like this, it closes the possibility of opening the hand and fingers to sense, to have your tactile senses more present. There. If you want, depends also the length of your partner. Go a little bit in PA so that I ground my weight as Eckhart is grounding his weight. And simultaneously we're both lengthening. The next thing we do from here is to connect each other's centers through the arms of the person who puts the hand on. In other words, yes, nice. We'll come back to it. For now, we won't do silence. Bach is always good. Okay. So, for me to keep a clear connection from center, open, channel, the shoulders, arms down, hands, to where I touch the
partner.
Okay. So I'm staying. And for the person who has the hands on, just see if you can sense your partner's center through the hands that are touching you. So it's not just two hands that are touching you. But there is a body connected to those hands. And that body has, of course, your center. And now I will show first with Eckhart and then so you can move for a moment. Just keep your hands on your partner's body. At some point I take the hand at the front of my partner away, which is a sign for Eckhart to start coming to maybe a walk to begin with, and I follow. So we are in a duet. It's not that Eckhart is doing just a solo. But in our duet, my task is to follow where he goes and to keep always a hand, I can change hand if he turns, but one hand is always on the back of his body, of his center. So there's a constant reminder for him where his center is. I don't have to copy his movements, but I follow where my partner, where he goes in space. So I stay close to his body, so I can keep my hand on his center. If he goes out of the floor, I go with him. If he goes into the floor, I go with him. And as you can see with it, and from the quietness and easiness of going into walking, rolling, there's also a sense of sense for movement. So like he's more and more getting into the enjoyment of moving this body. So for you who have been standing already for some time, you can go any moment you want by taking a hand away on the front of your partner, which brings the side of your body to come into
movement.
Have your eyes open. There's no reason to start staring at the floor. Stay awake, be awake, be present.
Будьте пробужденными, присутствуйте.
take another minute. Before you come to stillness, standing again with partner, and finishing with both hands, new partner center, we will change roles. Change roles. We do one round with the whole group, and then we split the group into halves, so we have a bit more space. Where's my partner? Okay. Hello. Good morning.
Morning.
Good to see you again.
See.
Okay. So we'll start with again with both hands. Help your partner if needed to. Put the hands where you sense with your center is. Thank you. invitation for the other person.
Это будет приглашение партнера приближения.
When you move, you have this hand of your partner on your center. Have a sense of taking your partner with you.
Двигаетесь вместе, помните, что ваш партнер следует вместе с вами.
It is a duet.
Это не соло, это дуэт.
It's something you do together, but you have different tasks.
Вы делаете это вместе, но в вашем дуэте у каждого своя задача.
Six couples, single pages. Six, seven. Just six. Okay, we go out. So we don't start new duets. There's a new duet coming in. Okay, one duet up. One duet up.
I think duet number two.
So you only can go in by going to an existing duet, so we don't add up more people to the score.
Duet не добавляется.
And keep changing, keep changing.
И продолжаем менять.
Finding quietness in your dancing, in your following. You know, like the center of your body is quiet, like the eye of a hurricane. Like the eye of a hurricane, a tornado.
Cyclone.
Cyclone, another word for it, yes. Let's have a few more changes.
What do you mean?
Take my center with me, or I leave my center somewhere. So you're tumbling, you know, you over your own feet because you, after the upper body goes without taking the center away. Leaving the legs also behind, and you can fall, but the moment a fall goes, I take my center.
Когда я падаю, я все равно забираю центр с собой. I catch you. Попробуй поймай меня.
As well as accelerating So there is it's very much a following game. He is following, Eckhart is following where I go, and I'm following
where
he, how he follows my
mind.
So part of my brain is also into the mode of following. Not only of generating movement, but also following how he follows me. That's a dialogue. Something that we create together, not just me. We continue. Now, starting from the hand, I can change and put my hand at any part of my partner's body.
Располагать руку на любой части тела партнера.
And I can change, I can take it away for a moment and putting it somewhere else.
Я могу убирать руку, класть ее на новое место.
Now the idea that I want you to focus is that wherever my hand is on my partner's body. I'm not just touching his head. Yes, I'm touching his head.
But
through that touch on his head, I sense the movement in his body and I try to get a connection to his
center.
It's just a hand, so it's not. I'm not holding, grabbing anything like that. I'm not using hands for that kind of tools. Sometimes the hand is for a long time in one spot, sometimes
we just
And in that, I'm really feeling like here, the following, that the following of his movements, of where his body, his complete body goes, it resonates in my own center.
Его движения, то куда, как движется его тело, они резонируют в моем центре, в моем теле.
Yeah, you might sometimes even have two hands.
Иногда мы можем использовать две руки.
Find a new partner. Найдите нового партнера. The new partner from one you did a lot of work with so far.
С кем вы еще не работали.
So choose who is the first one putting the hands on.
Первый,
let the hand really be firm, quite firm on your partner's body. Not a light touch, really. And for the person who is the, in a way, the leading, the mover in the duets. Whatever speed you go sometimes, make sure that you have keep sense for, is my partner following me?
Убедитесь в том, что вы следуете, прислушиваетесь к тому, следует ли за вами партнер.
Continue, but work half the speed of what you're doing now, so that is if you go slow motion. You continue that, this is as if everything moves half the speed. Which is not a sleepy mode, it's just half the speed. And in half the speed, they can be very slow because it is the half the speed of slow.
И теперь мы можем еще в два раза медленнее.
Just to know that the movements you're doing, you could do twice as fast, but you don't do them twice as fast. You do them.
Мы осознаем, что движения, которые сейчас выполняем, можем делать их в два раза быстрее, но мы делаем их в два раза медленнее.
Your presence, your awakeness is completely there.
И мы все время присутствуем, мы все время пробуждены.
You are as present in your dancing as you were. You move twice as fast. Change roles. Sometimes to sleep, but also the sense of having eyes in my back.
Нам помогает в этом взгляд, наблюдение, но также ощущение. Я могу чувствовать
спиной. You can work with making stops together.
Иногда мы вместе можем останавливаться.
And going together. But you can also work with one staying longer in one position and the other one changing. So this is kind of, you know, one possible dance version. Now inside of that, there's a few things to notice or to realize. One is that, as I said earlier, a stillness is a movement. So I'm still engaged in my dancing as well as in the dance of my
partner.
But there was a moment of stillness. You stay, in general, close to each other, so we don't work with going away. The mind travels through space, but that is something we do together. So that's one. The other focus is a sense of preparedness in the body.
Это чувство готовности в теле.
Of at any moment not only support your own weight, which you're doing when you're dancing. But also potentially support the weight of your partner if your partner is looking
with it. Поддержку
so there's a sense of like a structural strength in a way in my body, using skeleton. I mean, using the skeleton, giving the structural strength of support with muscles, tendons,
and apparatus,
just moving. So that. Any moment that my partner would give weight, I'm ready to meet that weight,
a
shift of my partner's weight into my body. But we're not going there. Not yet. Maybe in a few minutes, maybe in 10 or 15 minutes. But for a moment, it's really about playing with navigating my body in space. Around, under, over, beside my partner's body. And there's something architectural about it in a way, which can be the pleasure of just noticing, like a choice making of the body, where you go in space and how you, with your body, in a way, shape space also. Around your partner.
доступное пространство.
Какой бы ни был у вас вкус и стиль танца.
that my left hand, even if I don't see it, knows actually something about my right foot. My right foot is related to my head. My head is related to my tail. Tail is related to my left foot. Left foot is related to my right foot. The right foot is related, etc. And it all moves. All those lines that move through. To my center. Like a starfish, that image where different arms of the starfish. They connected with each other through the center of the starfish. So also in moving. Scanning in a way, juggling with it, but like a sense of, you know, wherever you are, there's an immediate kind of sense of scanning where you are. Chase partner. Playing with this information.